As Syria's brutal civil war enters its fifth year, it's become a proxy conflict, drawing in actors from across the world. Rebel ranks have been bolstered by waves of foreign jihadists. But the rebels are not the only ones importing manpower. Iran has mobilized a multinational Shia militia army to prop up the Assad regime. Among them, thousands of Afghan men recruited from impoverished and vulnerable migrant communities living inside Iran itself.
تو جنگ خب راضی نبودیم ما رو مثلا به جرم افغانی بودن اون مدرک نداشتیم گفتن یا رد مرز میکنیم خب بعد یا میفرستنتون چیز زندان